I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to disable an extension in Safari on an Apple iPhone or iPad. Step 1. Open the Settings app on your Apple iPhone or iPad, navigate to the bottom of this menu, and then tap Apps. You'll see a list of all of the apps that are currently installed on your Apple device. Step 2. Swipe through this menu, and then tap Safari. Step 3. Swipe down to the General section, and then tap Extensions. You'll land on the extension screen where you can see all of the extensions associated with your installed apps that are available to activate in Safari on your iPhone or iPad. Step 4. Find the extension you want to disable in this list and then tap that extension. An information screen for that specific extension is shown. Step 5. Tap to toggle off Allow Extension. That specific extension will be turned off in Safari on your Apple iPhone or iPad immediately. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.